sunset and party till dawn, then away till the sunrise. Now I'm no saint, but I work hard. Coffee is my only vice. Baby, I'm stable, but I am no angel. Is that alright? And he said, when you die, you're going to heaven, baby. And I said, how can you be sure? 'Cause you're an angel on this earth, you told me. I said you didn't know me before. Keep that vision of me in your head. Keep that vision of me in your head.
Okay, I think it's continuing. That's fine.
Start
out. What's up? that's okay. Whoa.
Okay, jump on that bed.
Yo. Oh, damn. Recalibrate. I'm always stuck the first time I run this. Oops. Okay. Desktop. Let's rerun this. Whoa. Do you look okay here?
So that is.
Again. Continue. Yes, please. All right. Guys, I need to test walking. Sideways. It's not good. Walking forward now. Okay, cool. Jeez. I just want to check something in my house. Oh, did I read this yet? To bring chat up. See, this gives me chat. Oh, there it is. Decorations, okay.
anything I want to toss.
Put that away. Try and manage what this game demands. Number 20. Those things. Put that food away. Had enough of that for now. Travel at night.
Work.
Yeah, I was gonna stream earlier, but then I forgot to plug everything in. And I'm like, God, jeez. I got lazy, so I only have like one camera angle right now. Your steps to play. It counts like on my wrist when I move my wrist around, so it's not as accurate. Like, I'm pretty sure the cat itself has a step counter. I wonder if I can see it from here. Okay, maybe not from here. Cause I've been meaning to like look at the built-in counter. Oh, here you go. Today. Why is it... Oh, hey, there you go. Yesterday. That's the more accurate step counter. Although, actually... You know, I'm only... No, that's right. Yeah, this is... Yeah. That's correct. Yeah, I mostly just rely on my Fitbit. Okay, I was gonna sell some junk. Then... lead this vampire to her house. And that's where, like, most of the pockets have come from. That trader's place. Temple, the inn. Oh, okay.
Name's been clear. Thonar Silverblood. Consider yourself lucky.
Trader. Jeez, come on. This is my house. Yeah. Where is... Are they on the bottom floor? Oh. Oh my god, jumping is hard. Okay. Ha. Whoa. Wait, are you not open for business? If I can sell some things here.
Come on. The Silverblood Inn has plenty of strong drink and clean rooms. You look worse than I feel.
These people need to, like, stand next to their counter so I can talk to them.
Oh, it's you. Sorry to talk about you. Take a look.
Okay. Well, we out.
Remember, ale is cheaper than blood in Markarth.
Guys.
Go cast your fancy magic someplace else.
Let's see. That's where I need to be. This is where I am. Where the trail is. Like, can I just cut across the mountains? Maybe. Climb this mountain. So far, so good. Jeez. All right, you're alive. You're alive. I don't know who that guy is. Like the dragon's dead. All right. Jump. Right ahead. Damn, look at this water. Someone else attacking?
Oh.
An abandoned town? Where am I? I'm gonna have a level up. Forgot about that. Oh man, I don't have a key for this. Black. Whoa! Whoa, jeez, scary. All right. Let's see here. Okay. Follow that. That should be fine. This dude. What's up?
Are you finished, Ogling and Grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I am one of the afflicted. I'd have been dead from this plague a year ago if not for Periite's protection.
Returning to High Rock, our shepherd lost his way, and I fear Periite's wrath may consume those who remain with him.
Kesh could tell you more.
I just want out of Skyrim as quickly as possible.
Okay. Dude, that's kind of normal. There you go.
I don't think so.
That glowing sound means. Oh, was it? Was it just that this entire time? Wow. Across this river. Yeah, who are these guys? What's up, dude?
Talk to B first. She's the mouth of this operation. If she says you're okay, then we'll talk.
Okay.
Tidings to you, friend. Tidings, honored guest. My name is Beatrice. The raffish companion you see beside me goes by the name of Urzel. The timing of your visit is rather impeccable. Urzel has just secured a fresh skeever which we hope to prepare at the top of the hour. We welcome you to join us in the consumption of this delectable feast.
What?
Stupendous. Have you brought your own refreshments? Regardless, this host recommends you procure a bottle from the barrel adjacent to the tent. Our most treasured guests cannot intake a freshly prepared skiva without the plenary imbibing of a cold beverage.
This is a trap.
As host to our most honoured guest, I humbly apologise for my oratory failings. I am but an erstwhile savage, who only recently gained a powers of articulation. You have a meticulous eye, traveller. Yet to answer your query, I must first tell you the story. There was once a peddler from Elsewhere who sought to bring a barrel of the finest refreshments to his cousin in Skyrim. Unfortunately, those who governed the Empire frowned upon the imbibing of clean, savoury drinks. Undaunted, he sought to smuggle them inside bottles of a popular brand of mead, brewed by a local man named Morgo. However, the choice proved to be his downfall, for the guards quickly confiscated his wagon. Your assumption is correct. These guards were acting in their own interests. They drank it. They say not a throat was dry that night. From the tavern to the Jarl's longhouse, palates were washed and minds were cleansed. And from the womb of that infinite revelry came a flash of inspiration, a paroxysm of melody and song. The bottles we store at this camp represent a harking back to that day, to the true spirit of the bard's tune.
Skooma.
It once was, and it will again if you lend this troubadour your ear. For I speak of a grand quest, a romantic epic to return Morgo's mead to its former glory. It is with much regret I say doubtful, for the mead wars have claimed many in our time and times past. The great whale, Maven Blackbriar, has swallowed barrel after brewery, and still her appetite is nothing short of rapacious. However, the popularity of the song Morgo's Mead persists, and now even the whale is yes. In fact, word has travelled to our ears of a party to unveil the drink under the whale's banner. Let your mind go beyond what should be thought, and you will see what can't be thought. Yes? Be sure to check the barrel by the camp.
Okay.
There's enough for everyone.
Oh, okay. You might have some sugar. Didn't exactly do anything, but okay. Thanks. let's go back on this quest. The cave deep. Where's the cave? Is this the thing? This is where climbing will come in handy, because I'm stuck. What the hell? What the fuck? Here you go. Whoa, 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 move! Okay, we're good. Not sure where we are. We're okay. Hey, what's up? So I got lazy and I'm only using like one camera. It's not like my normal setup. But with my normal setup, I did ride in it. I think this is like a little bit darker still. How I have it right now. But how's this? Oh, okay. Not too bad. I'm not sure what I'm doing in this game. Here. Off the bats. read that first. Oh, what the hell? What? What was that? Okay. Is this an actual exit or no? Not an exit. Never mind. Good night. Idea. What the hell is that thing?
It's a troll.
Oh, what the fuck? Good job, everyone. Cave of Trolls, jeez. Back here again. Where's the exit from here? Not that way. This way. Mushrooms on the way out. Seriously? That was a fun detour. Let's see. Where am I? That. I have no idea what it is.
Hold, Outlander. By the code of Malakath, this stronghold belongs to the orcs. Your kind are unwelcome.
Oh, okay.
This is our stronghold. Here. You're not an orc or blood kin, so stay out. We only help our own.
Just gonna ask for one, like, trade or something.
And We've heard whispers of an enchanted pair of gauntlets, hidden and protected by dangerous men, beasts, or worse. They are called the Forge Master's Fingers. Bring them to our chief, and he will decide if you are worthy to be bloodkin to the orcs. We will see.
Rocks and valleys, crevices and hiding places. This is the kind of place where hermits and fanatics dwell. You'd fit right in. I'm kidding.
Yeah, it's the first time I had to ban something for spam. On my own channel, at least. Anyways, where was I? This way.
Trail.
I think I have a mini map, but this is not the end. What's there? Just want to get the fast travel location. Whoa! There you go. Nice. Let's get back on track.
An abandoned house.
Aw, man. There's a key. Whoa. He's trying to steal that. Rock. Alright.
Jeez. Oh, that was the right way. Nice. Whoa. Use the joystick for that. This. And this, okay. Let's keep going here. Keep going. Okay. Whoa, what the fuck? Okay. Whoa. Who are you guys? Earthwatch. Halt.
That's privileged information. Now, move along.
Oh, all right, fine.
This place makes me feel a little uneasy. Let's not stick around here for too long.
Thanks. But he's running on water. Yeah, am I supposed to take the boat? Hold on. Can I use boats in this game? Aha. I do. Hell yeah. Right. Wow. Okay. I shoot these? Ah, lag. Yeah. What the hell? Where are my arcane arrows? Nope. What? Oops. Nope. Jeez. Well, I'm way off. Eh. Nope. Oh, there's someone inside. How's it going?
You're not welcome here.
What? I walked all this way. Yo. Wait, where'd she go?
Hey, so before we go in there. I think so. And thanks for asking. I wanted to thank you for getting me this far, but after we get in there, I'm going to go my own way for a while. It's not about you. You've been so great in getting me back here. I know your friends would probably want to kill everything in here. I'm hoping you can show some more control than that.
That does not sound awkward.
Just keep quiet for a bit. Let me take the lead.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
Yeah, dude. I'll even, like, unsheath my weapons then. There you go. Chillin'. Buddy. Wait, what are you doing? Are you gonna go in first? Are you not taking the lead? Oh, I totally have, magic equipped. Oops.
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
You're just gonna leave it at that?
My lord, everyone!
Oh, okay.
Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
Whoa.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have
Damn.
My elder scroll.
Wait.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, she has the scroll. Delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior.
Hell yeah.
For my daughter's safe return, you have my gratitude. Tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter would have told you what we are.
Actually, no. go with this.
Perhaps you should. I count some of the oldest and most powerful vampires in Skyrim among the members of my court.
Oh, I meant that in, like, in a non-discriminatory way.
All that ended when my wife betrayed me and stole away that which I valued most.
Oh, you know what? Oh, no, I can't change my view from here.
You have done me a great service. And now you must be rewarded. There is but one gift I can give that is equal in value to the Elder Scroll and my daughter. I offer you my blood. Take it and you will walk as a lion among sheep.
What?
Men will tremble at your approach.
I'd rather have, like, some gold.
Again.
Like.
Then you will be prey, like all mortals.
Yes.
I will spare your life this once, but you will be banished from this hall. Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! That I offer now. Make your choice.
Sorry. I'm good.
You are prey, like all mortals. I banish
Oh, okay, there's the banishment. Wow. I have a feeling I could have done that better. Oh well. Let's see. Question is, can you ask the Dawn Guard to raid that castle? Because that'd be kind of funny. Guard. What? What enemies? What enemies? What? Is that it? Okay, let's Yes.
I should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses.
Hey, what are you talking about?
I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Of course. Why did I suppose differently? Fine. Tell me what you know. The woman trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? More importantly, where is she? And so you delivered her to them. They what? And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll?
Because I wanted backup.
So they have everything they wanted. And we're left with nothing.
You got a location.
By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. This is more than you and I can handle.
Man, we're not going to storm the castle?
Well, of course we do. I'm old, not stupid. We're just going to need some help. If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. I have good men here, but there are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills.
Are they gonna team together?
If we're going to survive this. If you can find them, we might have a chance.
All right, then.
Right to the point, aren't you? I like that. Not like those fools in the Order. We should keep it small. Too many people and we'll draw unwanted attention to ourselves. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Convinced she was about to find the biggest Dwarven ruins yet. Might need a little convincing. But she should. You'll also want to find Gunmar. Big brute of a Nord. Hates vampires almost as much as I do. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he was out scouring Skyrim for more beasts to tame. Bring the two of them back here, and we can get started on coming up with a plan.
All right. Get some people.
Stay alert.
Places are. Oh, okay. That makes it easier. Then over there. All right. What's the closest place? Yes. Ah, oh, man, I'm gonna get the sweat out of my eyes. Ah, damn. Ah, damn. Can't too much. Put off that. Nice. not that. The bottle. No, stop. There you go.
Behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens.
Exactly up. Yeah. Better. Track. Hey!
You there! Hold fast! I've tracked this damned bear for 2 weeks. I'll not let it have any more victims. Ithron, needing someone else's help? Never thought I'd hear that. I'm afraid he's a few years too late. I've moved on. I have more important business to attend to. Besides, he can handle anything alone. He assured me so himself. What could he possibly need my help with?
A vampire with an elder scroll.
Vampires? That... well, that might change things. Tell me more about what's going on. By the eight. Alright, look. I'll consider it. But I can't just leave this bear to prey on more innocent people. Once it's dealt with, then perhaps I'll see what Ithron expects of me.
Okay. Let's go defeat a bear. Don't tell me the bear's in the cave. Yep, it's in the cave.
Who's that?
You want bro. Don't let me. What the fuck is that? this one. How are you doing on the downside? Alright, let's mix this up. Oh, yo. Didn't give me a chance. Where's this dude? Bandit. Shit, come on. Jump. There you go. So slow. Ha. Nice. That was cool.
Myself, you have my thanks. You've helped me, so I suppose the least I can do is find out what Isran wants. He's still at that fort near Stendhal's beacon, I assume. Of course he did. He's been working on that place for years now. Never lets anyone in. His own little fortress. Well, I guess I'll get to see what he's been up to all this time. I'll meet you there.
Oh. Overburdened? No, I'm not. Alright. That's just another exit. Okay. Come on. Woo! Next person is here. Ah, by the ruins. Nice. Alright, I need to offload things. Let's see, should I do it in? Just gonna white run. Maybe. Enemies. What enemies? Oh. Seriously? And I'm carrying too much again. Let's see. Just get rid of that. Okay. tongue.
That.
Should I drop? Okay, can't get rid of that. Some stuff.
Still here. I'm at your command.
Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of weird with that helmet, but okay.
I've got your back.
Oh. What the fuck? You said Apple. Okay.
Let's get going, man.
To sell some things. Yes.
Did you see a dog out there?
No.
I don't know, really. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it.
Sorry, but I fast traveled.
Stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Well met. Unlike my brother, some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I should sell the, like, the heavy stuff. That's light armor. Now I'll get rid of that. That's all that. Dude's out of gold.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Oh, geez, I already have one. Oops. Supply of oil. What? Okay, a lantern oil. I don't know if I'm using my travel lantern correctly. Use it.
From my shop and you'll regret it.
Okay. Rub off these dragon bones. That's my plan. Where's my house?
I heard about you being hot. Are you looking for a gift for a friend, perhaps? Beautiful things for beautiful people.
Let's get rid of that. Oh, jeez. I think these vendors just stopped running out of money.
Need a new ring or...
Should also put that ring on. Cool. Throw the dragon bones in here. Scales, soul gem, sure. Why not? Read the book? There you go. Yep, drop the book. Great. Okay. not the station I wanted. Have an alchemist set up somewhere. Ooh, new potion. I don't really need it though.
not bad. You read that book? XP station. Huh. Let's just throw that together. I got all these random wheels floating around. Okay. Let's add this. These things regenerate later. So we got I'm stuck. Oh.
Lead on. What are you doing?
I have like that status effect I don't know about on me right now. Sounds weird. Alright, let's see. To the back to the ruins. Come on.
What would mud crabs want? You haven't seen a sack full of dwarven gyros lying around, have you? I'd swear I left it right here. Do you think mud crabs might have taken it? I saw one the other day. Wouldn't be surprised if it followed me here. Well, just look around, will you? Isran? Wants me? No, you must be mistaken. He made it exceedingly clear the last time we spoke that he had no interest in my help. I find it hard to believe he's changed his mind. He said some very hurtful things to me before I left.
That's
anyway,
messed
I'm
up.
Quite happy in my current pursuits. So if you'll excuse me. Vampires. Really? Oh, and I suppose now he remembers that I proposed no less than 3 different scenarios that involved vampires overrunning the population. Well, what are they up to?
I have another scroll.
Well, that's actually something I never would have anticipated. Interesting. I'm not sure what they would do with one, but in this case, Isran is probably correct in thinking it isn't good. All right. If nothing else, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to learn more about what's going on so I can better defend myself. But I'm not just going to abandon what I've been working on here. It's too useful. I need at least one intact dwarven gyro. So either I need to find the satchel those mud crabs stole, or I need another gyro from someplace. You wouldn't happen to have one, would you? I'm sorry, but I'm not about to do that with at least a single gyro to show for my efforts.
Jeez, seriously?
What would mud crabs want with my satchel anyway? I understand. A single gyro would be enough, I think. Well, then I'm very sorry, but I can't just walk away. I understand that, but I really... A single gyro would be enough, I think.
Okay.
Believe me, this is useful stuff.
You didn't even find a satchel, or get one from somewhere else. It's in here. Okay. Yeah, that would have been too easy.
Tidings to you, friend.
Okay.
Farewell.
Research there. That's for ruins. Hey, why don't I have vampire stuff? It turned out being a vampire. Okay. Well, I guess I'll take it. Where is, where's my arrows?
Thank you.
Are those my arrows in there? What the hell? Where are my windows of fire? What? Vampiric blood? That turned out being... What? Turned out being a vampire. This doesn't make any sense. Man, whack. I don't know where my... Arcane arrows went. Alright, well, let's go back to that. Come on.
Sunset and party till dawn, then always tell.